It's a salted caramel tart.
Sunridge Foods. Bake me happy.